Oh, right. Oh, yes, indeed.
Cool.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Soapbox Beatbox Tour. It's probably one of the most enjoyable tours I've ever been on. And it's cool to do this because it's completely different from other tours that I've done. You know, you get to hang out with people and you get to perform under these really funny lights. People shopping. You know, it's already strange enough. You're doing this rock and roll karaoke thing. And then there's people picking up the new Kenny G record and looking at them like, man, what is going on? So, but it's cool because, yeah, you can get feedback like that. It shows you how real cool I am. It just, you know, it allows us to talk to people and hang out. And it's been a really successful tour. It's also been a really short one, but with a lot of dates in it. 39 shows in 23 days. You do the math on that as to how many shows a day we're doing. Jesus. Meg's album is called Her album's called Peace and Love, and mine is called Cover Girl. This is a piece that was published in this magazine, which unfortunately I've run out of copies of because I was selling them. But you put your name on the mailing list, which will be here as soon as I'm done. You know, just put a note down that you would like to get a copy, and we'll get it to you. The music's by Martin King from Test Department, Pigface. His project is called Subgenius. Brilliant, brilliant stuff.